There are two hurdles that do not show up on camera, and I cannot get to one of them at all. The other one is a start jump. It is right below. You can see the pole there on the bottom of the screen. And this is a competitor from the United Kingdom kicking things off this morning. We've got a number of Shelties in the 30-centimeter class. Draws the refusal. You see Tony's hand go up. And a missed pole for a standard fault. You should be able to find courses and the running order online, either on Facebook or the USDAA.com news page. We'll see if then we can get them loaded up on our player here. We still have, I realize we still have the snooker course on the course map link. A very small Shelty. The announcer's quite loud here today, so I will not be doing a lot of commentary. We've been told that it's somewhat audible over the web, and it's hard to talk over the announcer. Was our competitor from Russia, first one out for today. And this is Francisco Alegre from Spain. Obviously a very fast and open course at 151 meters. Very little technical element to this. We certainly saw a number of technical challenges yesterday in one of the courses, and more than one of the courses, actually, and so we're seeing a good mix of styles. This one's going to be about efficiency and turns and how much drive the dog has to be able to push them through. And the handler just trying to keep control of that speed. Okay, the course map for this course has been posted. There should be a course map link on the lower right-hand side of the player just below the screen, and that will draw up the course map. If the course map that comes up for you is the snooker map from yesterday, if you can just click the link to the left of that, it says to refresh the page, or to, if your player interrupts, click here. If you'll click that, it'll refresh the page and give you the current current course map.
I have had a time of 44.40 seconds. Thank you. Come on. Thank you. 20 meters. After the snooker competition yesterday in the medium category, there was a dispute. This has now been rectified and does not affect the podium. For the team leaders, they can collect the new result sheet at the table. Mia has a time of 35.56 seconds. Zero faults, zero refusals.
Mia ha hecho un tiempo de 35.56. Zero faltas, zero renuncias.
Zero faults, zero refusals. Nice had a time of 43.92 seconds, 1 fault, 0 refusals.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. down.
Thank you.
in the one of the main show of the series in Tel Aviv.
Oh, at a time of 39 points.
Thank you.
And so our time of 33.39 seconds.
Now you, Maria Tomilova.